Hello, my name is Chang Min Lee, the graduate school student of Joseon University. This poster is characterizations of cyclopropylamine polymeric thin film deposited by atmospheric pressure plasma jet on titanium surface. The object of this study is to demonstrate the potential of atmospheric pressure plasma jet plasma polymerization to modify the surface of dental titanium implant. We prepared commercially pure grade 4 titanium disc and polished it by SiC paper. After polished, titanium discs were cleaned by ultrasonic cleaner in acetone and deionized water. Plasma polymerization equipment set up like this picture. Plasma working gas used 300 SCM of helium gas and cyclopropylamine evaporate in bubbler by 2 SCM of helium gas. Working gas and monomer gas mixed in nozzle and polymerized on titanium disc surface. To measure the surface characterization, we will use water contact angle, AFM, and XPS. After plasma polymerization, water contact angle was decreased. To measure the thickness of plasma polymerized film using AFM, the thickness of atmospheric pressure plasma jet film was measured to around 6 nanometers. Plasma polymerization surfaces were characterized by XPS. After washing, carbon and nitrogen atomic percent was decreased. WST8 assay was used for cell viability test. After 6 days and 12 days, cell viability was increased 9% and 29% rather than pristine titanium disc. To observe the cell morphology was fluorescently dyed. The growth of MSC cells growing on the plasma polymerized surfaces were more spread than that of pristine surfaces. The plasma polymerization of cyclopropylamine using an atmospheric pressure plasma jet could induce amine polymeric thin film with nitrogen species onto a titanium surface. This demonstrates the potential to use an atmospheric pressure plasma jet system to create plasma polymerized surfaces to promote the attachment and growth of osteoblast cell. Thank you for listening to my presentation.